Fear grips Clarendon residents following two armed robberies hours apart. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Vashon Brown. Also this evening, Tourism Ministry optimistic that Jamaica's tourism sector will start recovering by summer. And former Prime Minister Bruce Golding home resting following motor vehicle crash. There is also Saturday sports special and weather in this newscast, so please stay with us. The details right after this break.